Hey guys, Wolfrex here with a another Minecraft VR video. And in this video is going to kind of be a benchmark video for the little Backrooms project that I've been working on, because I think I'm going to take a break from it for now. And also because me posting these in progress videos have been really messing me up. They've really been messing me up and getting me all mixed up and stuff. So I feel now if I'm going to post another one of these Backrooms Project videos, it's going to be me completing a section rather than posting the progress that I have. Because it leads to a point like this where I finished the last part of my room, or the last room that I made, and now it's not on YouTube. So this video is going to be kind of a benchmark video showcasing all of what I have up until this point. And then I think I might take a little break from it, because I know I've been neglecting flat screen videos for a little while now, so I want to get back to doing some of those. I kind of want to get a garden made, maybe make a room for my cat. So, let's just get into this. I don't know if I want to take you with me, little buddy. I think, it's been a while since I've rode one solo, so let's just, me and you guys. Now, in this video, I'm going to showcase every area that I have of this Backrooms project up until this point. So if it's going to be stuff that some of you have already seen, but let's get into it anyways. All right, well, that pretty much sums it all up. I guess let's head back to my house and call this video quits. I also noticed that this area is a little bit lighter now. So I don't know what happened here. I don't know why that's like that now. I remember it was darker in the previous video. So I'll figure that out whenever I'm finished with this one. Still don't like you. Wait, did I close that door? Yes, it did. Alright, well, that's all for me for you guys for this video. So, if you liked the video, let me know. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think about the Backrooms Project at this point. And, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Have a nice day.